Hello friends, I'm back with another useful video especially for gamers. This video is all about the USB vibration gamepad driver. I searched a lot on internet and finally found the driver that is best suited for that gamepad. I have provided the link to download that driver in description. Now I'm gonna show you how to set up the calibrations according to you. So let's get started. Here you can see you can calibrate your gamepad joystick, which is very easy to use, and you can calibrate it appropriately. Okay, so DualShock left and right vibration calibration, and it's working. Most of the drivers that I found on internet were working, but not for the vibration control. Here you will see that you can control the vibration from 0 to 100%. Now, special features to be used as a mouse. You can also use the analog sticks to be used as a mouse. The cursor and keys can be bound to the analog stick and gamepad buttons. Now another special feature that it can be used as keyboard, that is keyboard keys can be bound to the buttons in the gamepad controller. Now this feature is very useful in playing those games by this gamepad which actually don't support the gamepad. So you can bound your gamepad keys with the keyboard buttons and play the games with this gamepad. So now I'm gonna show you how to calibrate and use this driver. Minimize everything. Go ahead and after installing the driver, search for USB, click enter. Now here you can see I have connected my USB network joystick. Click on properties. Here you can see that you can calibrate your analog sticks, your direction buttons, your keys and the 12 buttons. Now in the next you can calibrate the analog sticks, and the next is vibration test. Here you can see you can set the strength, vibration strength, from 0% to 100%. Currently it is vibrating. Now it's decreasing the vibration. Now it's at the full vibration. Okay, so let's go to the next part. In the function test, click on keyboard and mouse settings. Click on yes. Now this is the special feature of this driver. Here you can see that there is option of keyboard and mouse mode. You can check it, and then I have released the mouse. I am using the mouse cursor with this gamepad analog stick. So you can see. And then there are 12 buttons, as you all know. You can bound the keys to any button of the keyboard. For example, let's suppose the key 1. I click on this and then click delete. Currently it is bound to D. Now I have deleted. Now I want to bound it to let's suppose the button A, key A of the keyboard. Click on OK. It is now bound. So whenever you will press the key 1, it will send the command of keyboard button A. Okay, so likewise you can calibrate your all your buttons and mouse speed as well, and you can also load the settings or save these calibrations in a file just for backup purpose. So here you are done. So I hope you found this video useful, and if you like this video, please give a thumbs up, and for more exciting videos, visit my channel. Thank you for watching. Stay tuned.